Hey guys, David Kwan here. So in this video, I want to talk about Binary Domain, which is a game I played on the PS3. Actually, I want to talk just about Binary Domain, but for some reason, I was thinking of Vanquish. Like, I can't get, the two are like, I don't know why. Like, I couldn't figure it out. Obviously, both games are published by Sega, and Vanquish is a game I played before I played Binary Domain, but it's one of those games, much like the entire gaming public as a whole, I played it, kind of enjoyed it, and just kind of forgot about it. It was, like, to me, just completely forgettable experience. To me, it totally makes sense that its sales bombed. I don't know the sales numbers, but it obviously didn't do amazing. So I know it has a cult following. A lot of people that I've read on the internet, you know, are upset that it didn't do as amazing as it should. I thought it was a fun game, but it was, like I said, forgettable. And then I started playing Binary Domain, and then, like, all of a sudden, I'm reminded of Vanquish, of all the games to be reminded of. It's weird. I hate comparing games. I don't normally even do that. I don't like to think about which game is better, and I don't really like to even engage myself in the whole Game of the Year discussions at all, because I don't think there is really such a thing as Game of the Year. It's just everything's up to personal taste. But I do like the Game of the Year stuff in the fact that it talks about the merits of different games, and it's like trying to figure out an Oscar or an Emmy for the video game world, which I think, you know, is pretty well deserving. You know, some games do deserve the accolades and the awards that it gets for different things. So that's good talk, but me in general, I usually just don't like comparing games at all. But like throughout the whole playthrough of Binary Domain, a lot of it, I was doing that. Like, I'm just like, man, I like this part better than Vanquish. It's like, man, Vanquish did this better. It was really weird for me the way I did that. But spoiler is that I do prefer Binary Domain over Vanquish, not that it matters. Both are pretty fun games. I just thought it was interesting because both have, like, interesting storytelling, you know. Both have crazy cinematic sequences. Vanquish, just over-the-top action sequences were just ridiculous, you know. Just, like, the final scene in that game is just always so laughably memorable to me, you know. To them flying in the air, shooting bullets at each other, and just doing flips and slow motion and all that shit. Like, just ridiculous. Binary Domain didn't go as over the top, but I think it was more grounded. It felt like a heavier game. Vanquish is really fast-paced, lighter game. Even the gameplay is so much lighter. Actually, that's one of the main features, unique features about Vanquish, is that the gameplay, the gunplay is so frenetic. You know, you're just using that turbo boost to just dash in and dash out from cover all over the place. You're just zipping past all these different covers. There's so many different explosions and bullets hailing all over the place. And that's pretty much the nature of Vanquish. It's really impressive, really fun. But at the same time, it's just too much, I feel like. And one thing that I really hated about Vanquish was just, like, the one-hit kills. The bosses, like, it would take so long, like, especially on harder difficulties, it takes such a long time to take down the bosses. They have ridiculous, like, health bar, and they have ridiculous sequences of breaking down and transforming into different things, which is totally awesome. But it's so drawn out, and the fact that they have these, like, moves where if you just accidentally run into it, you're dead. That's game over, and then you have to restart the boss fight all over again. Vanquish has those kind of frustrating moments a lot, and that's one of the things I really hated. And Binary Domain is almost guilty of that, if not for the fact that when you're actually taken down, you have the ability to use a med kit to revive yourself, or to call your teammates to revive you. So it's like a cheap way of making one shot kills tolerable in a video game, but binary domain at least has a solution, and at least it's not like super one-hit kills. The one thing that I really hate about binary domain is that the action does get dragged down quite a bit when there's when you get blown up and there's explosion. There's time it takes to, you know, get up and do all that, and then the time it takes to move anywhere, to get into cover, it is a slower, heavier game. It feels like, I know different developers made it, but sometimes, like, when I was playing Binary Domain, I was just like, Platinum must have made this game. And then, you know, I go back to playing Vanquish, and it's just like, the developers of Binary Domain must have made this game. I don't know. I don't know why I get the sense that these two games are, like, polar opposites and yet so similar to each other, which they are not. One thing I will say though, Vanquish, just on the gameplay front, is really fun to play. Like, it's one of those games where I don't care about the, I mean, the action sequences are fun to watch, I don't really care about the storytelling, it's all about the set pieces and the game itself. Like, I will just play that game if I had amnesia and I've never played Vanquish, and I pop that in, I will totally enjoy the shit out of it. Binary Domain, though, it's just, like, it's a shooter, but it's not, the gameplay mechanics aren't anything to, like, write home about. The bosses are pretty fantastic to fight against, but they're not fun to fight against. Vanquish, the bosses are fun to fight against. They, you know, you have to, like, zip around everywhere, and like I said, the bosses have one-hit kills, so you have to be careful about where you go, how you go about things. Gameplay is actually super fun. Binary Domain is just a decent shooter with the voice control mechanic, which is neat, but kind of a gimmick. So it's very gimmicky in a way, but, you know, it's just solid shooting all around. But one thing I really, really, really fault Vanquish for in the comparison of the two is the storytelling. Like, Binary Domain, I think, as goofy and wacky as its plot is, like, I felt it was really grounded in the reality of things. Like, the premise is totally interesting. The premise is the global warming has happened, the whole world gets flooded, and then survivors of the planet build cities on top of all the water. And on top of that, a corporation, now everything is done by robotics, but a corporation has built an AI that is, you know, an actual artificial intelligence. And that, I mean, the story is, the premise is fantastic. Even to the end, like, that even has an emotional tie into the climax of the story. I thought it was really well done story-wise. I mean, it's not going to win any Pulitzer or any, you know, any awards for his writing or anything, but it's a writing that I thoroughly enjoyed, and it totally was at least a little bit thought-provoking in a way. Vanquish was just kind of, like, set pieces are awesome, but it's forgettable. I have no idea why I keep comparing these two games, like I said, but it's all I was doing. Something must be wrong with me in that way, but two great games, definitely. If not for Binary Domain, though, I probably would not. Just Vanquish would be, like, out of my mind. I feel like it's one of those games that it's like, I don't know who it would leave a lasting appeal to. It doesn't leave, like, a strong lasting impression to me. It didn't to me, and I think it may have not done so for many other gamers as well. Maybe that's why it didn't make a good impact in the gaming world. I don't know, but it seems to have not made much of an impact at all. And has a cult following, but that's usually what cult following means, is that there's small amount of people that really adore the game, but then majority of the public just kind of forgot about it or didn't really care about it. I mean, they had their fun, but it's kind of done and over with. That's kind of how I feel about Vanquish. Binary Domain, though, I feel like I kind of really didn't wish I didn't have to send it back to Gamefly. I wish I could. I had the money to keep it and just have it in my collection. That kind of thing, you know? I don't know. I have no idea why I keep comparing the two. Obviously, for me personally, if I had to compare, Binary Domain wins. But if I was just talking about just gameplay, Vanquish wins. So, there you go.